Why you gotta be like that?
You know what's better than a stripper?
I've seen better fights with
Jesus!
18-year-old girls.
My message can't die here!
What? You got no reason! Or you end up in the house! A bad reason for the pen and congregation! It must be easy to lose! But I ain't one who lives! Or close those that I have to blame! I see a trap. This is a motherfucking end!
See? Now you're pissing me off.
Some exciting footage for fun.
We have a purse snatcher who is presumed to be armed and dangerous.
Wait for at what the city is gonna call back. No one's home.
If it bleeds, it leads.
This shit's gonna make my career!
The audience is gonna eat this act.
You don't see that filming sitcoms. You've changed my life.
Oh, the ratings! The ratings!
Ah, do you know what that'll do to our ratings? There's a limit on the number of dead bodies we can show on TV. That wasn't in the script.
Stillwater decency laws are being violated. Please respond.
Use this tire iron. People will love it.
Hey, you've got
some great camera presence.
Now this is good television.
They're gonna have to save this stuff for sweepstakes.
Sure, cops are allowed to do that.
God, I love this country.
We've got to wrap this up soon.
What about a curb stop? Could we do that?
We have an individual acting drunk and disorderly. Please respond.
Damn, I should bring you along more often.
Best cop I've ever seen.
The reward season.
Several individuals have been seen exiting and entering a place of residence. Please investigate.
So, you cops use chainsaws, right? Camera was pointing the wrong way. Can you go back and do that again? Wow. You learned that at the police academy?
This is raw and uncut.
needed at a residence.
This is gonna get us an award. You think we can get them to sign a waiver? Some exciting footage for Fuzz.
You definitely need to strip a ball.
Was that legal?
One battery pump portable?
We're having a problem with some hookers. Please investigate.
You really love your job, don't you? Maybe try for a little less psychotic. If it bleeds, it bleeds.
Last one to fire, by
my career.
The audience is gonna eat this. Hey, you've got some great camera presence.
I don't need a gun to kick your ass.
Now this is good television.
You want my gun to accidentally go off? No way I'm sticking around.
A disturbed individual is throwing themselves in front of cars. Take them down.
So, you cops use chainsaws, right? They're gonna have to save this now for sweepstakes. God, I love this country.
Oh yeah,
Vince,
I'm suing your ass now.
Stand up for myself. Two.
You're a police officer, for God's sake.
Who do you think they teach us?
Keep your okay. We got it.
The riot units have been detained. We need you to break up a strike.
Someone say they needed help, nothing further, okay?
But what about a curb stop? Can we do that?
Take
them
out!
I should bring you along.
Why do they never stay put?
I am telling you!
telling my dad.
Oh, God.
More than just pretend.
I don't want to go out today.
Why are we memorizing this?
Stop the stereotyping of support.
Juicing of Stillwater athletes. Please respond.
Time to go non-lethal. Use this bat. Don't worry, we can edit that out in post.
Oh, shit!
I bet they'll lock again someday.
You don't see that, so many sitcoms.
You don't want to piss me off.
Never seen police work like this!
A drug dealer has been spotted. Please apprehend.
The audience is
hate this thing.
Please respond.
I need some B-roll of you using a...
Oh, the ratings! The ratings!
Do you know what that'll do to our ratings?
105.0. Thank God for public funding.
And now, a special message from Friendly Fire.
Hello, friends. Nick McGee here, and I'd like to take a few moments of your time to set the record straight about a topic that's very dear to me. Something that affects all of us.
Global warming?
There's something much more important.
More blood,
Tommy.
Higher the ratings.
I'm talking about gun control.
What's gun control, Mr. McGee?
This
well, Tommy,
is totally
misguided people on Capitol Hill think.
Don't try anything.
Some exciting footage for Fuzz.
It's not a real fight.
Thank you for using Third Street Ballet.
Blue Bridge lights my
very dear.
Hey there, players. Tired of looking whack? Then get yo ass down to Bling Bling, and you'll look dope in no time. Maybe you want to buy something nice for your hoe. After a visit to Bling Bling, she'll be the envy of every bitch in the hood. At Bling Bling, we have fat jewelry for any occasion. Whether cold, chilling at home with a 40 and a blunt, or busting caps in people's asses for not stepping off, there's no reason you can't look hella good while doing it. Who knew looking dope could be as easy as strapping on a jimmy and nailing a bitch? Bling Bling. Market research said our name is cool.
Still one of the finest, never lose. You want my gun to action.
station. Who needs that? The
Forest Trapper, all you do is walk through some hole in the ground. Boring.
If you call hollowed out rock created 50 years ago from dynamite blast when they built the new freeway boring, that's your problem.
I don't know, Larry. Bob, they have stalagmites and
stalactites. Never seen place work like this.
In one place?
Yeah, I couldn't believe it either.
What about a gift shop for the kids?
Don't worry, they have enough overpriced souvenirs for the whole family.
Thanks, Larry. You're a lucky saver.
This is going to be the best episode of the season.
Stillwater Capital.
Listening to CB DeCaro,
really love
May 12. Stillwater's number one source for electronica.
That wasn't in the script.
Turn up the bass and pull out a piece. It's time for Don and Sherry.
This is madness.
You dear.
My camera was pointing the wrong way. Can you go back and do that again?
If it bleeds, it bleeds.
Sign a waiver? The audience is gonna eat this. Was that legal?
Don't worry, we can edit that out in post.
Hey, you've got some great camera presence.
You're a man.
The execs are gonna eat this.
I bet they'll walk again someday.
Is good television.
Never saw that one coming.
I will hunt you down.
No way.
Don't get up.
You think you got it?
We have a situation at a bank. Please respond.
I'm dying to get footage of you using the internet. TV. Damn, I should bring you along, Mara.
This is
raw and uncut.
Someone's flying over the city in an attack chopper. Ground him.
I'm dying to get footage of you using the Annihilator. You don't see that filming sitcoms.
What?
Soldier!
You've changed my life.
One battery pop portable.
Learned that at the police academy?
Time for some vulgar abuse of power!